Disease that can be deadly for babies is spiking here in Iowa and nationwide.
New numbers show cases of whooping cough have jumped more than 500% here in our state. Amanda Lewis has our top story.
Pertussis, or whooping cough, is spreading faster than this year than in years past. And public health officials say it's up to us all to protect the smallest among us.
It's video from the Centers for Disease Control that would make almost any parent cringe. Babies trying desperately to clear their lungs and catch their breath. It's pertussis, or whooping cough. One in 100 babies under the age of 6 months who get pertussis die from it. But anyone can catch it and spread it.
The first week or so of disease will be like a common cold, just sneezing and coughing a little bit, and that's very transmissible at that stage.
And Iowa is in the middle of an outbreak. The Iowa Department of Public Health says cases are up more than 500% over the last 5 years averaged together. The counties in red, which include Polk County, have more than 100 cases this year.
Last year we had 33 cases in the entire year. This year we saw 32 in August alone.
And now that kids are going back to school, those numbers are expected to rise, especially among kids ages 5 to 15. Pertussis starts out looking like a cold, but the cough will linger.
In between episodes of cough, they're perfectly fine. They don't have any problems. They don't even have symptoms. Fever is not there most of the time. But when they start coughing, they cannot stop for that period of time. So they will cough for 30 seconds or so, even sometimes even longer. And they will cough. That's not something that other diseases will manifest.
Because pertussis can look like a cold for up to 2 weeks, it usually doesn't get diagnosed until after it's had a chance to spread. So doctors say the best line of defense is the vaccine to protect yourself, the little ones you know, and those you've never met.
Pertussis is what they call a cyclical disease. There are severe outbreaks about every 5 years. One reason may be that the vaccine wears off over time. So anyone over the age of 10 should look into a booster, and everyone should look into a vaccine, they say.
And especially if you're going to have any kind of contact with any babies, if you're a grandparent or a parent.
Exactly.
Thanks, Amanda.
You bet.